And we're back, everybody, with some more Divinity Original Sin. The enhanced.
The enhanced version.
So Titan should sound really, really different right now. You just got yourself a new headset and sound card and the whole bundle, really.
Yeah, but whether it's better, I mean, that is up for debate. And this microphone is 6 months old. I just never used it because Realtek drivers are a bitch. I have no idea, man. Just murder me.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know.
So we cleared out the orcs, and I don't really remember this cave too much.
Well, that's where the orcs and skeletons are fighting each other.
Oh, right.
Yep. Why don't I feel more relieved to see so many dead orcs? And
because whatever killed them could be around any corner, and we've no idea whether to expect a friend or foe.
Oh, wow, God, I sound so...
But it's like both of us just, like, dip in and out of this super...
That's the biggest static cloud I've ever seen.
This big static cloud.
How did you...
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, dying orc!
Ah, poor guy. Never stood a chance.
Oh, we can't even loot the body, though. I guess he's not dead.
He should be dead now.
Oh, there's a parchment on him. What's that
gleam? It's not gleaming, it's parchment. he keeps on speaking.
Oh. I guess he didn't kill him. Your spells aren't nearly as effective as you thought.
Fine, so this is where the magic happens. And those totems down there, remember, they set people on fire with the countdown.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, this fight. Okay.
And this door, people spawn...
Oh! Well.
All right.
Fred.
Yeah. How do we do this most effectively?
Well, we're losing our opportunity to fight with the orcs as they're getting their asses fucking handed to them.
Yeah. Maybe just go in.
I can do that. Not bad. Double stun.
Yeah. I wonder if we're missing out on experience.
Oh yeah, I'm sure we are, because, you know, you had to rush it.
Yeah. Whatever.
Alright, they got the oil in there. Oh, can I not?
Yeah, you know, just set me on fire. Don't worry about it.
Oh, you're not set on fire yet. I can't get him. Oh!
Oh, uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I have a ton of health. I should be okay.
I hope.
These guys are also stunned, so I mean...
I'm gonna aim for this mage.
Yeah?
I can't get that mage, though. Let me go around.
Why not just summon Spider Bro? Okay.
That would have been helpful.
Hmm.
I see.
We're back to the old shenanigans. I see. You're right.
Oh, ow. Ow. Oh, he's oiled now.
He just wanted to dip his feet in the oil. Fine. Alright. Well, do we just...
Well, that pyromancer's almost dead. He may burn.
Yeah, I'm thinking he might just burn... I'm thinking if I do this, then if I aim this right, there we go, that should set that on fire.
Oh, but that bowman didn't. That's ridiculous.
Oh. What?
This game.
I blame that on your oil.
You can do that. That's justified. I can't actually... There we go. I had to, like, turn the camera a bit. I don't really think I need a spider, bro. Parasitikares.
Man, I can't believe these orcs and skeletons are still fighting.
Yeah, and especially because they don't have any, like, delay. They don't think at all about their move.
They're just doing shit. He doesn't know what to do.
Maybe the AI does think about their moves.
Well, this is the Bowman. He probably wants
to shoot me, but just doesn't know how.
There's a giant clown in front of him. He doesn't know how to.
Oh, he's not... Why are you not burning to death? What the fuck?
He's burning. That's why he's running around. He's super scared.
I should be able to kill the pirate.
Alright.
My bowman.
Now I can't see anyone. Oh man.
That was a mistake.
Yeah. Maybe if I move this chair out of the way, I can walk over. No, it's not working.
Seriously? Alright, that one's still your problem then.
Alright.
Magical blows! Oh, good, he's gonna just burn himself to death. Oh, come on!
Great.
You fucking kidding me.
Man. Well, I'll lay some heals down on the peeps.
Once I unfreeze, I'll, you know, there we go.
Reciprocate.
Is it the battle clear? Yeah, the battle clear up here. The undead one. Yeah. And they're all back to full health.
Ah, great. Oh, there's a lot.
Yeah, so this is not good.
Fine.
What's your plan here?
Spider Bro.
Alright. Should we just get Spider Bros in there as the opening?
Yeah, I mean, I say we go... We get as close as possible, then we Spider Bro, and then we just lay down and hurt.
I'm not sure we should get much closer than this.
So we have a pyromancer in the back, two bowmen. I mean, these are obviously the ones we need to go after.
The bowmen and stuff?
Yeah, the pirates. I say we get Spider Bros on the pirates,
yep.
And then we focus on this back line here.
Yep, that sounds good.
So that's why I want to get here. So we can summon in Spider Bros over there and be close to the back line.
Alright. Yeah, I mean, I don't want to be as close as you, but I'm ready when you are.
Yep. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
Good.
Okay.
Yeah. That was a little terrifying. Yeah. Alright, well, let me just start off the magic. I don't have enough to fire them.
That's fine, I'll do it.
I could throw a grenade.
No, I'll do it.
I can also cast the... Ooh, should I cast the fireball? Fireball scroll?
Roll?
On the back... Oh, no, I can't do that without hitting.
I don't know if it's water.
Yeah. I just want to make sure I'm doing everything I can here. This is an important opening bout.
Alright.
Alright, yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
I got them both oiled for you, though, so...
You did. Take no prisoners!
Oh yeah, I could have buffed you. I forgot I can buff.
Right. No, that's fine.
Alright, good. They're both on fire.
Hey.
Excellent. Perfect.
Yeah, I mean, as soon as we get these bowmen and shit down, I am not even scared.
Wow, they're not all that terrifying.
Nope.
Oh, okay, remove the fire from...
Yeah.
I can probably still fire in there. Oh, Spider Bro! Oh.
They're doing their job.
Bleeding. Well, it makes that all poison over there.
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
Heal?
Nah. Removing
Avatar
the fire.
Avatar fire.
Yeah. Alright, you wanna jump?
Yeah.
Aww. Right?
And we do... Maybe I can get the last stun in here.
Oh, look
at
you. Alright, do you need me healing you, or...?
Oh, no, that's fine. You can call... Oh, you already called down a meteor. Never mind.
Yeah. I want to kill this last bowman in the back.
Yep.
Alright. And let's give you...
Yeah.
Oh, the one that we were working on got ran. Fucking asshole.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was, for a second, I was like, what? Where'd he go?
Look at that, my Spider Bro didn't miss. Maybe yours is just retarded. Oh god, Spider Bro, don't die.
I think they're both gonna die.
Oh, he's dead.
Whee!
Oh, dude,
what
you're
is
not...
this?
Alright, your pyromancer's back up and functioning.
Yep. Seventy 70%. Oof. Do I dare?
Oh, ho.
I guess.
There you go. Alright.
You can throw a fireball down on the poison.
I don't have another fireball.
No.
But I can do... I don't think I have just a spark or anything. No, I only have that big fire. I have a Molotov cocktail.
Sure, you know what? Aim between the Spider Bro and whatever. Set it all on fire.
Alright, come on!
Incoming! Yep.
Oh, he's stunned too!
Aww. Also set the water on fire, or the blood. There we go, man. See, that was effective.
Fucking firestorm grenades, man. Alright, do your thing.
I'll just do it.
Nice.
Yeah. They're so close.
Yep. Yeah, that shouldn't be a problem. All right. Dude, not even a problem, man.
No. That's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like we got such a handle on this.
What is the... Oh, it's... Yeah. Oh! The hell? I need a remedy! It's a bad poison, man.
Oh, wow. I healed you, you didn't even heal me.
I thought you were healing yourself, to be honest.
Where did the trust go?
Oops. Where is that? Is there a trap there or something that...
Where? What?
Why the... There's a smoky cloud.
The poison?
Yeah.
I don't think so. I think... I don't know why... Fight came, but... Shouldn't be anything.
Alright.
This... We gotta destroy totems. You're starting to burn.
Oh, no, I'm not. I was just warm.
Got warm. You that's pre-burning.
I'm not sure if that's
water.
How you're supposed to actually do it, but...
Well, you're supposed to kill him some way, right?
I guess.
Oh, is that fucking lava? Oh, no, it wasn't. It did look like it.
It's sold! Our enemies have laid a trap! I need to dry off.
Oh, there's the oil. Yeah.
Yeah, we need a... Oh. This... Here? No?
Careful.
Where the hell...
Maybe it's not there? Maybe it's, Oh, no. I see it. Dude, you're just retarded.
There. Yeah.
What?
Thanks. I think the crate just doesn't work. Let's place the barrel there. Take it off. I know.
Right. Why don't I try blowing it up first, and then you throw the barrel onto it?
Into the fray once more. Yeah, sure.
All right.
I don't think that'll work.
Oh, we'll try it. Is the barrel away? I can't see it. No. Yeah, you just want to get it out so it doesn't explode.
Yep.
That's...
Don't we just have a disarm kit?
Into the fray once more. I think we're
good
now. I
swear to God, it's going to come back.
It's
no
not,
doubt.
Though.
No doubt. Do any of us have a disarm kit?
I don't see one in my inventory.
Oh shit. You if you right click on it, it'll say disarm.
I don't.
It might be great. Green, okay.
Alright.
Well.
I don't understand why it's not working.
I don't know.
I invoke the harbor of flame.
Remember down here there's an abomination. It's pretty tough. I remember it had some almost insta-kill attacks because it teleported. So that's probably going to be pretty dangerous.
You're pretty dangerous.
You just don't remember at all.
No, I don't. Please don't die. Dude, this one has so many hit points. Probably is the same, but...
Hi. My boots are breaking. So, you see the source abomination.
Right,
what level
right.
are we? We're level 6.
What is he?
Seven?
Oh, we could take him. What are you worried about?
Nothing. I think he also summons crabs.
I'm sure we'll be fine.
So I vote we just summon Spider Bros real close.
Yep. Alright.
He has a pretty big vision cone.
I don't know if you want to go much further than where you are. Alright. Yeah, let's drop
him
in. 3, 2, 1. Spider Bro!
Yeah!
It's a sauce abomination!
Duh!
Ew. Oh, it destroys summon.
It did have that.
Huh. Well, we used its turns for that. I'm gonna take a turn of buffs and debuffs.
Yeah, me too. I might also use a scroll to summon another creature.
Okay.
More. Oh.
Hi, Wolfie.
Only have one summon. My spider bro died.
Yeah, you can only have one summon, dude.
I forgot about that.
I thought
you could just summon until...
No. Alright, let's see if Malediction... Alright, he's cursed and weakened.
Nice.
And let's desecrate you. Alright. Go, Wolfie, bro.
Come on, Wolf. Got this.
Look at him go. Oh my god, that did no damage at all.
What? I think he's summoning crabs.
I think that's a safe guess.
Now, I don't remember if he eats them and regains health.
I don't remember that, but it's possible.
It's very possible.
Alright, man. Let's just do this, then.
I don't mind using scrolls on this one. So really, whatever you have, go for it.
That's not bad.
Not bad.
I killed all the summoned crabbies, man.
Yeah, I saw.
Alright. Oh, look at that. Wolfie Bro just crit, too. Oh, he's hexed and cursed, man. Or rather, just cursed, but. Nice.
Alright, time for them touch spells to show their worth. Alright.
Water is not going to be very effective against him.
Alright. Alright, well, I'm inside his zone.
Do you want me to get him out of that zone?
No.
I can teleport him into the fire.
Hmm. Yeah, sure, okay.
Oh, maybe I can't because I can't. Wait, choose teleport destination. Why can't I? Hang on. Choose a target. Okay, there it goes. It's being a little buggy. Alright. Let's do there.
Plonk.
Plonk. Good wolf.
Yeah. Remember. Oh! criticals.
See,
we gotta resummon Spider Bros when.
Yeah. Oh, look, he's pissed at Wolfie Bros. Actually, been
very helpful.
This is a pretty. Oh. Oh. Nice!
Hey.
I'm gonna try and just build a living wall.
Sink your toxic yep. Fangs,
ugh. Alright, are you going for melee soon, or are you trying to stay away?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Well, I was gonna give you the blessing.
I'd rather have him debuffed first than.
I don't have another debuff up yet. It's still
then blessing is fine. It lasts for 5 turns, if I remember correctly. Or 3.
5.
That is a good number of turns.
Nice.
It took the burning off of him. What? Please.
Ooh! Looks like my Spider Bro might be just a little bit better.
Wow.
Oh, he's hastened.
Also warm.
Oh man, you are jumping in. Alright.
Going for it. I've seen better.
Alright, I can debuff him.
What's Curse do?
I don't remember. Hopefully something good.
I don't remember how to... their stats.
Yeah. I remember
somebody.
We figured it out.
Yeah.
Alright.
What a spider, bro.
Alright, we can... Damn it!
No,
Spider
Bro,
you let me down. No!
Great. Oh, you're setting him up for water. Oh. Oh, he's... look at him. He's like going rainbow colors. I don't know if you're seeing this.
He's excited.
Yeah, he is.
He's almost dead.
Hit his foot and still set fire.
I invoke the fervor of flame.
All right. You want me to go for him or the summons?
Just go for him. It's fine.
Yeah, that's all I can do. All right. Spider Goff!
Nope.
Fuck.
Great though. Good try.
Wait, why is he coming closer to me? Oh. Oh.
Fine. He's almost there, man. He's almost done.
Well, you are still blessed.
I am, but my spells do more damage.
Well, he is an armored crabby thing. Nice.
I'm leaving this up to you, man, if that doesn't kill him. Oh, he's stunned. Ugh. This is your turn.
Boop.
Nice.
Alright, let's kill little crabbies. Looks like there's one more little crabby, but I don't have any.
Oh yeah, it's on fire over there.
Bam!
Done.
I swear to God, dude, you fucking take everything you can.
Yeah?
You know, and then I'm like fucking broke just trying to barely get a few coins together to buy
Come
spells.
Come on.
Oh yeah, I got money. I got money, don't worry.
You know what? Never mind. Ignore my warning that I was about to say.
That room is toxic?
No. All these rooms are fucked.
Oh. We should quick save.
You don't remember? Well, if we both die, then that's it, man.
That's game.
Game over. You have, oh yeah, you do have teleport.
I would have expected to find something rather more exciting inside. With the way this place is rigged, I wouldn't speak so soon.
That woman's painting is, disturbing. There's a lever here.
I remember there being some... gangwangle.
Can we pull the lever?
Lucky find! Ah, so that's what that did. Now, to find out what effect that had.
Now, that leads down to an area with the crabs.
That area was nasty as fuck, wasn't it?
It was nasty. A lot of surprise. And the mimic chests also.
Oh, yeah.
Now, what I want you to do is to teleport the key on the bench through the gate into our hands.
Looking for it.
See it? It's on the bench near the candles.
Yeah, I see it, but the teleport spell's fucking up again. Oh.
I can't stop the depths of my will.
Did it not get the key?
Why did you not teleport the key?
Well, because the hitbox of it was kind of, like, not working, right? And so I thought if I got the bench over here, we just gotta wait a few minutes.
The excuse is on this guy.
Let me talk to the rat. Let me see what the rat has to say. Come here, rat.
You have pet talk?
Yeah.
Oh, did you talk to the cat in the inn? At the inn?
I don't think so.
He had like a lover cat. Oh shit. Dangerous.
Spell's almost ready. I actually don't see the cove. Oh, there it is.
Just hold down Alt.
It's not letting me snag it.
You'll be able to do it.
It's not letting me. Hang on. Where did you go?
Me?
Yeah. It's not letting me grab it. I'm clicking on it and it's saying invalid target. Here, hang on. Yeah, and I can't teleport you through this gate.
I remember being able to teleport the key back.
I thought so too, but maybe that was a different key?
Nope, because that Cove Harbor key opens this door.
I'm clicking it. I'm getting nothing.
Yep. Alright. I trust you.
So. Do we go downstairs?
I guess, right?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Well, what's odd is that why can't I teleport you through the door then? Oh, I can.
Easy does it.
There you go. Alright, now you can grab the key. No?
Yes, but I keep falling over.
Hey.
Do you hear that? It's the plaintive rustling of a headless body.
Oh, it's the talking head!
Well, yeah, I was doing stuff with it. I was gonna throw him through the gate.
Oh.
Maybe that'll help.
Oh! Oh god, what a way for it to end.
Yep. Oh man.
Both of us going for loot.
Really just are the worst guy.
I'm the worst.
You're the worst.
You're the guy who like loot whores everything.
I don't believe that's true. Now I remember there being a bunch of traps here.
I do too. I see one there. Ow.
Great ball.
Whew.
There's an oil one right there if you can see it.
The one near my feet?
Yeah.
But I remember the way the traps worked, like they destroyed the barrels and shit. Remember correctly? No, just grab the barrel. Great.
Just raining. See? We're fine.
Corruption. A strange sort of pit. There must be a way to disarm it.
Now what?
Well, we go.
Just want you to lead the way there.
Yeah.
In case I have to res, you know.
Fine with that.
Bless the seven, I am restored! I feel better already.
Oh, it's a dead rat.
Poor rat. Lived a long life. Oh yeah, I remember. Right. Down here. Set fire to the oil. Whoosh.
What did you do?
Set fire to the oil. All the exploding mons were standing on it.
Oh.
You were rather conspicuously absent during that last fight I was in.
What were you doing, man? What were you doing?
Well, wooty tiddly do. Does that mean you had to cast that hide behind your mother's skirt spell? There really is no need for that side attitude.
Oh.
I, for one, wouldn't abandon you like that.
Yeah, because you did so much work in that last fight. Fucking one fireball.
Now, this one also sets fire and shit. Oh yeah, ow.
What the fuck is that thing? That totem there. Oh man.
It sets fire to people.
I'm dripping.
I heal you. It's okay. Bam. Can you reach it?
Gonna take a lot of spells. Unless you can teleport me over to the platform.
Hey, is that smart?
No, maybe not. Well, you'd have to teleport me near the crate.
I'm just killing.
We're gonna do it.
It's not gonna be that long.
You're gonna have to. Oh, I can do a ring. Never mind. Did.
There, see? You want this like risky ass strategy.
There's also a chest though on over there. I'm just saying.
Secrets of the Scroll. Let's read that shit up.
Bless the seven, I am restored!
I learned how to make mushes of wood.
What is a mush? Is that literally like a pile of...
No, it's a mush of wood.
It's a mirage.
Well, yes, of course.
Oh!
Can't believe you ran straight through.
Rez,
not
please.
I'm rezzing. I'm rassing you.
On the mend?
Stitch of time, hey, my friends?
Now let's not close together.
Right, well that's, I hung back. Here's another box for you. Throw it on you. Man, you're strong. Look how far you threw that.
Yeah, holy shit.
Alright, let me throw this basket. There you go.
Yep. Look at this. Look at this throw right here. Oh.
Not... That's really impressive.
Fuck. Oh, whatever. Keeps fucking up. That's not my fault. Playing a dangerous game.
I'll wait for you to get to the corner and then I'll... Alright. Alright, you want me to teleport you over there?
What about the chest? The ornate chest?
I can teleport that here. Alright.
Go get it.
Some boots, a bow, and freezing arrow. Alright. Now what?
Well, you teleport me over there.
Is that wise?
Yes.
Can you throw something to, Oh, man. It's going.
Alright, let me long distance throw this.
Come on, quarterback. Fucking Tom Brady over here, man.
Holy shit.
Now how do I get over?
Well, do you remember those crystals that we have?
Oh yeah. Germans? Right.
Right.
Hi!
Yeah, man.
Headless Nick. I knew this guy.
Blah, 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 blah.
It was Source that drove Pontius mad. Yet it is Source that has kept Nick alive to fight his old foe. Though we are sworn to eliminate it, there is more to Source than simple evil.
Right.
I'm a quine.
Indeed. The Academy taught us far from all there is to know.
Renegades. Alright.
Ooh. Summon Nick. Spider Bro being replaced. Sorry, Spider Bro.
I do feel for him.
Yeah, well, you know what? Spider-Bro can go on the spell bar.
He should, because Nick takes a lot of points.
If Nick dies... Yeah, and Nick does take a lot of points. But
so
if Nick,
where...
Nick, where do we go?
We're going back to the... harbor?
We can go to Black Cove, and we can go into the tunnels. Or we can go back to the harbor.
I'm already in Black Cove.
All right.
Yeah, because we want to explore the rest of this place.
I know what I know.
I guess. How do you get the spell menu?
K.
Oh,
yeah,
there.
K.
There we go. You're right.
As always.
Ugh. My boots break. Oh yeah, they did.
They're okay.
Oh, so if something... Oh.
Did you ever beat, Trails in the Sky?
No.
Now you gave up on it? It's a tough game, man.
I just haven't played it.
It's a tough game.
Ugh.
I just started up the second one.
Oh, yeah.
Second story.
How's that? Yeah.
It's not too bad so far. What I really like about it is that the game, like, it kind of does a little bit of a recap, but it's not like you're playing a whole new game and they like have to teach you they have to teach you the battle system and everything again. They kind of just do it. Even the first engine is it's not as retarded as just the sewer one. I mean, it is in the sewers, but there's more to it.
Yeah, okay.
Which makes it pretty cool.
A little bit better. Does it import save data?
Yes,
I assume
it does.
It's a direct continuation.
Yep. Yeah, it's like a year later or something like that, but it's pretty obvious, you know, what happened.
Yep.
Oh, God. Ow.
You can pyramid to me.
I keep forgetting I can do that. I think that was a problem in the last time, too.
Ah, shit, I'm sorry.
Oh, good, heal yourself. Hey, don't worry about it, man.
Wow. I think there's a chest here, but right in front of it, there's a mine.
That would make some sense.
Might need to blow this one open.
No, I can't pick lock. Looks like we're blowing it open.
So tough. Look at how ornate it is.
Wow. Alright, looks like we're not doing anything with that.
Alright. Fuck
That's
you.
The game?
Fuck you. Oh
Me?
My god. Yes!
What did I do?
You stepped on the mine!
I didn't though, you did!
What mine?
I was standing there!
That was you. That was you.
That was all you!
I refuse to believe that wasn't all me.
That was you!
You're just saying stuff now.
I wasn't moving!
Alright, let's try not to pass blame. Calm
that
down.
Was all you!
Hold your horses. Can't see your corpse. What a mistake, Mr. Goff. What a mistake.
Well, that's what your mom said.
Whew!
Ooh, lad.
I knew this place was going to be the death of us.
That's why we keep saying, I don't think we're going to die in combat. I think we're going to die to a fucking trap.
Yep.
Hey, I'm back! Wow, that was quick thinking, because to be honest with you, like, I'm not sure I would have saved myself in time. I may have died if I was in your shoes. I freeze when moments like that happen.
I was spamming the health vial button. Alright, so there's a mimic chest, and three big crabs are gonna spawn here. And I remember the way we beat it the last time is we just baited them into the bridge.
Okay. Well, do we want a spider bro in front of the mimic chest?
Sure.
Oh, well, sure. Don't give a countdown or anything. No, just go.
Go, yeah.
This fucking guy.
That is what I did.
Oh, four big...
Oh, I misremembered. I'm sorry.
Well, it's a pretty big deal.
Oh, look at them. Look at their claws.
They're level 7s, dude. They're all level 7.
Well, the Source Abomination was also 7. I don't know, man.
One of him.
Maybe try and set the chest on fire. Because I remember the mimic chest just being super annoying.
Wow.
Well.
Nick! Oh, good, and they're all blessed now.
All of them?
Yeah.
Oh.
They got a better spell than me, apparently. Alright, well, you know what? Shit. This is kind of dire. Let's...
Should probably go back just a smidgen. Alright.
Well, what I kind of figured was, get myself more casts. Alright, a wheel failed. Beautiful. Alright, Wolfie. Alright, crabs can't bleed.
Look at the shell, man. Look at the shell. Gordon Ramsay could have told you that.
I guess crabs don't bleed, do they? Do they? It's...
I'm no doctor. I don't know.
These guys have a lot of life, dude. We did not do a ton of damage to them.
What is this?
What's the game plan?
I might use a fire oil and firestorm grenade.
All right. I'm not trusting on your grenades, man. Just don't kill my wolf.
Me neither. I wouldn't trust any of my plans. They're half baked. Just don't hit us. Your wolf is probably gonna get hit no matter what.
Wow, that was kind of perfect.
Right on target. I don't think the mimic chest can hit us now.
Oh, because of the smoke in front of him.
Yeah.
Ow! What the fuck?
Nice. See, they don't even know what to do. Little question marks over their heads. Just leave me. Just
Never.
Leave me, why don't you?
Let's weaken this guy up. Fuck!
That removes fire. That's weird.
Yeah. Even on a fail. Ow! Spider!
Oh,
spider,
wow.
No!
Wow.
Hope you have a plan for these two.
Yeah, of course.
Poor crap looks so sad. Look at him, he's...
Oh, yeah, look at his eyes.
He's old.
Yeah. I'll go back a smidgen.
The fuck?
Oh, he's charging. Ah, oh, feels good. Why didn't you set the other crab on fire?
Which one? The one that's stunned?
Yeah.
Oh. Because it's stunned.
What? But they have to walk through more fire.
That's for what you can do. See? It worked better that way now.
Ugh. Oh, I can't see it. Ah. Alright. We're gonna let him come to us.
Haha, you're wet.
Wow.
I hope the other one just kind of gets lost in the fire. Yeah, he's kind of lost in the fire.
Well, it's very dark, you know.
Oh, the fervor of flame.
Oh, shut up. You're not that much better.
No.
Oh, fuck. It's all
what?
Staticky.
What?
I don't know where the... Oh, right, because he sprayed water on you.
Oh, yeah.
My bad.
Oh, but look at the textures, like, down the cliffside. Like, the electricity was going wild.
Yeah. Alright. Well, let me rein this up.
Yep.
I need to dry off. And,
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Everywhere.
Yeah, I can't get any closer.
Nope.
Shelby, I have to protect myself.
All right, you're good.
All right. I did lose that oath of desecration.
That's okay. You know what? Let's do this.
I don't think a chest can become cursed. It's already cursed, you know. It's living.
I can't teleport it. Oh, there it goes. The teleport's been weird. Alright, man. It's all... Oh.
Ow.
Oh, he's gonna have 1,000 turns, isn't he? Oh, shit.
Seven, call me
home. Oh, God. Oh, God.
So stupid. Oh, man.
Oh, God. I didn't plan for that.
No. They did not.
Hey, at least you've got, like, 30 turns.
Yeah. At least there's that. Aww. The lightning effect on the chest looks pretty cool.
Yeah. Ow, poison. You are blessed.
I am. You by my side? How can I not?
There you go. That was not an easy fight. Oh man, all this gold.
Fucking.
Into the fray once more.
We should have just kept summoning shit for it to spit gold at.
Well, if you had asked my humble opinion, I might have shared some insight.
Okay.
Just for the worst.
Right. All right. Weren't there crab traps?
There's crab traps to almost immediately to the right, and
sorry.
Bless you. And then the other crab trap happens near the nest over there.
All right. We should cut it though. We've got like 40 seconds left.
Alright, yeah, sure.
So, as always, folks, thanks for watching. Tune in the next. Thanks for watching, everybody.